Ganguly failed a fitness test with a thigh strain an hour before the start of play, leaving Rahul Dravid to lead the side. Harbhajan Singh was the bedridden with a stomach virus. His place was taken by left-arm orthodox spinner Murali Kartik. Irfan Pathan's side strain didn't heal in time, so he was replaced by Ajit Agarkar, and Akash Chopra was reinstated at the expense of Yuvraj Singh. The Aussies were unchanged from the first two test matches. Adam Gilchrist won yet another toss and decided to bat, making it 3 from 3. We head now to the VCA ground for the start of play.
And a good lead there. And I welcome Laxman Shivarama Krishnan here. Nice day and a pitch that, well, the Australians wouldn't mind playing on. Beautiful shot. Oh, he did even move. Justin Langer's away.
Contrasting way to get off the marks. Hayden very tentative for a single, and Justin Langer has already made a couple of good contributions. Very good offside player. Hit on the rise.
In the air and just wide of the gully. Four more. The end of the over, 70 for no loss.
And as easy as you like. No hint of running for that one. And no need. That was struck beautifully. Very powerful player.
And he's gone. Fantastic delivery. He really deserved it. He's bowled fantastic today, Zahir Khan. He's knocked over the dangerous Matty Hayden for 23.
And the body language tells you a story about Matthew Hayden. He knows he's been out to a great delivery. Short of length, threatening to come in, leaving off the seam. And what's more, Parthiv Patel takes a good catch, which will do his confidence a world of good. Just a catch that makes a difference, whether it's a simple one or a good one. So Matthew Hayden is a big wicket always. Australia have lost their first one at 67.
Second wicket for Zahir Khan, and an important one again for India. They've got rid of Justin Langer, two well-settled batsmen, and not for the first time being dismissed very, very quickly indeed.
Well, this wicket will lift the Indians even more. Both openers out now. Langer was looking threatening once again in this series. It was a lofted full delivery, wasn't it? A juicy delivery. Langer went hard at it. It just left him slightly. He goes for 44. 79 for 2 now.
And excited. And he's gone. The Indians strike again. Anil Kumble does it this time. Straightforward catch to Akash Chopra. And Simon Kattich has to depart.
Very different batting conditions here for the Australians. They need to adjust. Simon Kattich didn't look comfortable while he's at the crease. He was shuffling around, and on this occasion, just trying to turn it to the onside. A little inside edge and a simple catch. Some good bowling going on and some pressure being applied to the Australians. Gone for 4, 86 for 3.
Well, finds the gap and will find the fence. Darren Lehman, second boundary in this over. 8 coming from it, it's 95-3.
Big one over the top. Fantastic shot from Damian Martin. Fresh from a trip from Singapore. Fresh as into the gears. Lovely shot. One of the characters of Australian cricket, the misfield. And that's his 50. A tremendous knock to Damian Martin. 50, end of the over, 168 for 3.
Flashed hard, he got his right hand to it. I think that's Akash Chopra at gully. Went very quickly to him. That brings up the 50 for Darren Lehman.
In the air and dropped. There was the chance. Put down, made good ground and couldn't hold on to it. 231 for 3. Big miss.
Yeah.
And now gone. Didn't cost them. That's the important part for India. Darren Lehman goes into a different mode of batting. Ever since he pulled his hamstring, he's only faced a few deliveries and he was gingerly moving around the crease, and that's brought about a downfall. That ball did turn back at him. Didn't cost them though.
Very good partnership comes to an end, and Murali Karthik will be a very relieved man, having got the 32 runs in the first 7 overs. The extra bounce, change of angle, hitting the footmarks outside the off stump of Darren Lehman. And Rahul Dravid takes another catch. Lehman got for 70. It's 234 for four.
That'll be four. Looking for that LBW, just dragged it down. And with any test players, you're going to get nailed when you bowl on their legs.
And as Pierre said, that's a great shot to get to 100. His fourth 100 this year.
And he really will savour the moment. There's one thing about getting a Test match 100 in a series, it's another to back it up in the very next innings. Consecutive hundreds to Damian Martin. And once again, when Australia needed someone to stand up and do the job, Martin delivers.
Oh, that's a biggie. I'll see you later. Nearly out the stadium. Nearly out the stadium.
That's a biggie. I reckon you should get two extra runs if you hit it on the roof of any stadium. That's hit the fascia here.
It's gone again. This is up in the air. It's gone high. There's lots of shouts and it's out. Martin's gone. Kumble's got the reward. He switched ends. And Damian Martin looking to accelerate. Hit a huge six. Second time, not so lucky.
What a brilliant knock. He'd be disappointed in his dismissal, but didn't quite get it. A little bit too far away from his body. He knows he's gone here. Ogarka taking the catch. Well taken. Kumble gets another one. Well played, sir. 114. Australia 314 for five.
Did he catch it? Yes, he's gone. Bat pad. Karthik's done well. Was low. He always had to go forward. Not easy to do when you've just delivered the ball. Mr. Gilly's gone.
Murali Karthik, stand up. You bowled very well today, son. You got your second wicket here. Down the pitch. Bat and pad together. Hard. Jams it. Will it carry? Dive forward, he's got it. Gilchrist walks, Karthik knows he's got it, and the Indians are back in this game.
Most of the batsmen have just taken a little bit of time to get going. Probably a bit of a shock to be in these sort of conditions in India. Not the typical, but that four will bring up 50 to Michael Clarke. And bowled, or stumped. Wasn't bowled. Good take from Patel behind the stumps, and as quick as a flash, he had the bails off.
Well, good take, getting the bails off in a flash. Shane Warne does his best to get back in time, but he's gone. Call for the third umpire. Hariharan switched on the red light, and Australia 337 for seven.
Outside edge, and dropped. It's going to go for four. What's happening here?
That's a shocker.
Oh, big shout. That is out. Absolutely dead. Watchman Sivarama Krishnan picked up the fact that Jason Gillespie was being stuck on the crease. He wasn't making any forward advance, and that's why he suffered. That ball tails back in. Good delivery.
I think he played the ball. Let's have a good look. Big inside edge. Very unfortunate. Played the ball, Jason Gillespie. There is a huge noise here in Nagpur. David Shepherd ruled in the bowler's favour.
And gone. Patel takes a catch. The new ball is working for India.
And Ajit Agarkar picks up his first wicket. And a very relieved Parthiv Patel. Good delivery. Get the length. Extremely good. just playing away from the body very early in the innings, feeling for it outside that arm ball stump. Kasparovic gone for a duck.
That's four runs. The reason I'm excited, I played quite a bit with Glenn. I've never seen him play a more authoritative shot than that. The pull shot's in the kit bag.
He's gone. Zahir gone. Deserved that. Michael Clark just looking to steer it away down to third man. Nice easy catch for Patel. He'll be pleased about that. He's got a couple this morning. Clark's played a mighty hand there. He's out for 91 and Australia all out for 398.
Just talking about Tails, they've lost 94 for 6 here, the Australians. An outside edge, a ball they probably didn't need to play at. They're starting to learn the back of the tail, but he's played very well, young Michael Clark. A brilliant 91. He really is starting to become a vital cog in this Australian team. He goes and the Australians are all out for 398. Here's the card. The Australians won the toss, 44 to Langer. Matty Hayden's picked up 23. Kadish missed out for 4. Martin, the absolute hero. He played beautifully. His ninth test 100, 114. Darren Lehman, 70 from 83 balls. Pulled a hamstring. Will not field, I don't think, and will not definitely bat in the second innings, I doubt. 91 to Clark. He's a fantastic cricketer. And look, everyone's missed out down the bottom.
And there's the bowling. Gurkha really struggled. Zahir Khan was the pick of the bowlers for me. He doesn't have the best figures. That belongs to Murali Kartik, got 3 for. But for me, Zahir Khan was the man for India. He bowled quite beautifully. He deserved a better return than that. But Australia, in just over 100 overs, all out for 398. There's a right, there's Sehwag, and there's a roar around. 398 is the target that Australia has set to India, and this first 10 overs is going to be a real battle between this man and the two Australian fast bowlers.
And he's off the mark. That'll race for 4. And a relief for Chopra to get off that dreaded 0. 20 for no loss.
The difference in keepers right there. Brilliant catch by Gilchrist, and the dangerous Sehwag goes.
Well, he likes that area. Virendra Sehwag will go after it, but the length was extremely good from Glenn McGrath on this occasion. This is a pitch you've got to hit the right areas, exactly that, going at it very hard. A magnificent catch in the end by Adam Gilchrist, and what delight on the faces of the Australians and the supporters in the fan. Big wicket for India, 31 for 1. Sehwag gone for 22.
Outside edge, stand taken. He has got great hands, Shane Warne. He doesn't miss too many. A beautiful delivery by Gillespie. Very good captaincy from Gilchrist. And the Chopra goes for 9, and they're in all sorts of trouble, 34 for 2.
Great delivery. And as Akash Chopra, as a batsman, had to play at it, he's got the ability to bring it away and bring it in. So in the channel of uncertainty, Akash Chopra departs for 9. It's 34 for 2.
Very good shout. The finger goes up. And Gillespie's success against Tendulkar continues. Third wicket down.
I just wonder whether the distraction just before was the reasoning for why he's missed this. Let's have a look and see if it was out. Gillespie, 5 times he's knocked him over now. Nips back, that's okay. Hits him high. Oh, that might be missing leg. Oh, it's a tough decision. It's below the knee roll. He's a small man, but he goes. The great Sachin Tendulkar, LBW to Gillespie for 8. India, 49 for 3.
Some runs for Dravid. Could be 4 of them. And that will be his first 4 in the innings. And it's come after nearly 1 hour and 15 minutes at the crease.
And in the air and gone! Straight away he has an impact. Not the best ball of his career, but the effect is a wicket. Top edge from Latchman, couldn't get on top of it, the extra bounce, and possibly didn't give him enough time, himself enough time, to find out how it was going to bounce.
Yeah, poor shot, and somebody out of form, and Laxman, when he sees that again,
going to be mighty disappointed. Michael Clark took a good catch. He didn't see it initially, but VVS is on his way.
Oh, nasty. Short one, not getting up. Dravid in quite a defensive mode. 14 off 89 deliveries.
Gee, look at that. Short bang. And if it wasn't a grill there, if it wasn't for a grill, I'll let me tell you, it would have broken his jaw without doubt.
Well, that's not orthodox. Oh, yes, lovely shot. It mightn't be orthodox, but when he gets the full toss, he's put it away, and that's brought up the 100.
Outside edge and gone. This is what we were talking about. Barry Richards brought it up beautifully. They put so much pressure on themselves, and now Rahul Dravid has been caught beautifully by Shane Warne.
And it's reward for Glenn McGrath. Hasn't he bowled beautifully? What a display in his 100th test match. He really has bowled quite superbly. Again, just a little bit across the seam. It's just moved enough to hit the outside edge rather. And Shane Warne, he's taken that beautifully to his left. Absolutely in the middle of the hands. Dravid, long vigil, but he's gone for 21. India in a big hole, 103 for 5. I tell you what, he's keeping us interested is Mohammed Kaif. He's also keeping the bowler interested. A little wry smile from him. Almost back on the stumps. And it's just gone straight down. He's decided, I've had enough of this. And it's gone all the way. He's played it poorly, but he's ended up with a 6. 134 for 5.
That one deserved the treatment. And gone. Well, he got the short one, the wide one. He got the four, Patel, but then the ball in the right area from Warne and an early breakthrough. It's a big wicket for Australia. They could still, if they get these wickets quickly, think about imposing the follow-on.
We were looking at the rough, but Shane Warne had other ideas. Got the ball to drift away from Parthiv Patel, finding the outside edge, and a great catch by Matty Hayden. Shane Warne, he's happy. He's enjoying the store of India. Parthiv Patel gone for 20. It's 150 for 6.
Not quite short enough from Kasperwitz, allowing Cave to scamper through for 3, therefore bring up his second Test 50. Consecutive half centuries in this series. Gone, once too often, just pushing that hands out away from the body. Good bowling, good backup bowling from Gillespie. 2 edges in a row, this time carrying to a fielder, and Michael Clark takes a very good catch.
It's just a matter of time when you feel a delivery is outside the off stump. Very good length. Stayed rooted to the crease. Excellent catch by Michael Clark. Maintained good balance, keeping his eyes on the ball. Great joy for the Australians, not for Ajit Agarkar. Gone for 15.
That's it. See you later. Well caught, Shane Warne. And Glenn McGrath, that man strikes again. Wicket to wicket, little bit of movement. Beautifully bowled.
Shane Warne, his third catch. Magnificent delivery, played away from his body a bit, outside edge and well watched, right into the midriff. And happy birthday to Glenn McGrath. It's not his birthday, of course, but hasn't he bowled really well? It's his third wicket, but well played to Mohammed Kaif.
Gone, beautifully taken, simple as you like, classic dismissal, very similar to the last one. Really, Kartik can't believe that it didn't hit the middle of his bat, but I can tell you it hit the edge and was caught very snappily at slip.
Seam up delivery, nipped a bit, jumped, no balance in the air, and well watched. Look at that, great buckets here to Michael Clark, who worked very hard on his catching with Shane Warne this morning. Gillespie strikes here, Kartik goes for 3, India 181 for 9 as drinks take the field.
He's got it away this time. Will it go for 4? Big challenge for Michael Kasperwitz. No. Ball wins. It's gone. Two short ones. 5 foot for Jason Gillespie. He's delighted. That is terrific bowling from the fast bowlers. They've got eight between them. Jason Gillespie, 22 overs, 5 for 56, and he went for 16 in his first over. Glenn McGrath, 25, 3 for 27. It's been a superb display of fast bowling. There it is, Chopra. Well, he struggled. Sehwag, little cameo at the top there. 22 of 20, Dravid, long vigil. Sachin Tendulkar coming back after NG, very unlucky. Led it for quite a long time, 36 deliveries for his eight. Laxman looks out of form. Okay, did well for the second time. Patel hung in there for a while, Gurkha the same, but in the end there was not nearly enough. And in 91, just short of 92 overs, they bowled out for 185.
Yeah, I thought all the bowlers bowled really well here. Glenn McGrath was fantastic, 13 maidens here, 3 for 27. Gillespie, as we said before, it's his 8th 5-wicket haul in Test cricket. His personal best against India, 5 for 56, brilliant effort. No wickets there to 40 for Kasparovic, and 2 wickets to Shane Warne, 2 for 47. Here we go. Little flick. Just a little flick it was. Should get 3 if they put in the first one. Langer struggled at the bowler's end, but gets through to 3. So it's a nice start to the Australians. Bowling! Beautifully bowled, Zahir Khan. Kept it nice and tight outside off stump. Gave him absolutely nothing. And he's knocked over Matthew Hayden.
Getting the inside edge, Matty Hayden into the shot a little too early. Once again, we've seen this happen on this pitch. And Timber, what a sight for any fast bowler. He deserves the success. Joy on the face of Zahir Khan. Important breakthrough for India. And is it going to continue? Matty Hayden, man dismissed. He's gone for 9, 19 for 1.
Or play it like that. That gets rid of the bat pads in a hurry, let me tell you. Because all of a sudden, they're worried about getting smacked in the shins or something. But that brings the 50 up. 51 for 1.
Oh, new bowler, Virender Sehwag, greeted with a nice eased cover drive for 4 by Simon Kadage. And that's Simon Kadage's 6th Test match 50. And he's worked very, very hard for it.
That one nicely played. Once again, Damien Martin using the pace of the ball. A very hard shot to play off the spinners behind point and generate pace. But Kumble, of course, is a little quicker than most spinners.
Big shout for leg before. He's gone. Can you believe this? Leg before on 99.
And Murali Kartik at last has got it right, bowling a lot quicker, not trying to flight the ball. He knew that Simon Kadage looking to walk across his stumps to play it away on the onside. He's bowled it quicker, hasn't looked for the turn, just looked for the LBW, just turned enough, caught him in front. Bang, he's going to hit middle and off. Kartik succeeds at last. His 2nd, unlucky for Simon Kadage, 1 short.
Just have to be careful on those type of shots, because we've already seen with VVS Laxman getting out with a very similar type of shot. A little bit more care should be taken. That's the 200 up for the Australians. They're leading by 413 now. Looking for 2. Puts in a good one. He's coming back for 2 for his 50. Big stride and makes it. That's his 50. It's his 18th Test 50. 2nd against India. Raises his bat. Oh, he's played beautifully alongside Michael Clark.
The pull shot with the knee down. And that's 4.
It's nicely played. Quickly jumping onto the back foot and helping it around the corner. Good running there from the Australians. That will bring up the 250 in this second innings. Have a look at that. Now he's only six shy of another half century.
What a shot to get the 100 runs partnership between these two very classy players.
Just the one, and that's 50 for Michael Clarke. He's second in the game. Very impressive indeed. 79 deliveries. And there it is. He's got it away for four. And there's the 500 lead. Missed. Down it goes. Just another little nail in the coffin.
Holds a hard one to Viru Sehwag there. Diving to his left. Let's have a look how hard it was. He's hit it pretty well. Oh, he got two hands to it.
Smashed away. Absolutely smashed away. Premeditated. Give himself a little bit of room. Free swing of the arms and bang. Wow. That is a good hit.
Well, if you've got a good phone, dial this one in. Inside out. Over top of mid off.
Off the gloves, and that's four more. The acceleration, unbelievable. I think he might need a helmet to bowl in because he's in an aggressive mood, is Michael Clarke. He's flying along, he's up to 60.
His shot and taken, really well taken by Mohammed Kaif. It only just got to him. Michael Clarke has been in explosive form in the past 10 overs, and it comes to an end. Mighty innings this morning.
Well, disappointing end. Once again, looking good for 100, but trying to get some quick runs. Michael Clarke, it was a ball to be hit, doesn't hit it well, and Mohammed Kaif brings off a very good catch. Great innings comes to an end. It's 3-1-9 for four.
Hedge, and that'll be four. That'll race away. Third man, not far from that, but no chance of getting around and cutting it off. Damian Martin is now 96. And a play and a miss, a shout, and he's gone for 97. I thought it was a play and miss. Another man can't get through the 90s. He's the third. Michael Clarke in the first innings, 91. Simon Cattage, 99. And now Damian Martin, after all the effort, out for 97. And with that, the declaration.
So Sir Don Bradman remains the only man to have got hundreds in each innings of a test match against India. And what a disappointing end to a great innings. Damian Martin just feeling for it outside the line of stump. Great angle from Zahir Khan.
And the guard, as it looks, 329 for five. And the last man out, Damian Martin, just sits under Simon Cattage. He made 97, Martin, 99 to Cattage. Michael Clarke was explosive this morning for 73. The Indian bowling, good economy rates to a couple of the guys, but just couldn't have a little bit more luck with a new ball. I think that was a key factor. But Zahir Khan, for me, was the standout, 2 for 64.
Okay.
First time we've seen bat on ball, and straight away a single.
Gone, number one for Jason Gillespie, his sixth in the match. Chopra just too late. What a sight for a fast bowler.
Big blow for India. Not the kind of start they were looking at. The Australians are full of joy. And a great delivery to get the first wicket. Nipping it back once again, getting through the gate. And Jason Gillespie, wicket number six for him in this game. And he's having a wonderful time out in the middle. Chopra gone for one, India one for one.
Like that. Dropped, but a brilliant effort from Justin Langer. There it was, the inviting half volley. Unlucky for McGrath. Again. This time it's gone for four. He's got more of the bat on it. So Sehwag says, no, no, I'm not going to have any more of this blocking. I'm going to go after McGrath, and he's away, but albeit a little bit lucky. Bowled in. Another one goes. Jason Gillespie. He is bowling magnificently. Honed in there. Made Dravid play. Went straight. Went for the LBW. In fact, got it past the bat. And the Indian skipper is on his way.
Middle stump for Chopra, leg stump for Dravid. Very consistent and a bit of assistance from the pitch as well. Hitting the seam, getting the deviation. Rahul Dravid is known as the wall, but he's gone through the wall. Jason Gillespie, Dravid gone for two. It's 9 for 2.
Oh, what a shot. There's applause from the slips because they want Glenn McGrath to bowl that same line. But there's no denying the quality of this shot. Gone, simple catch. Wicket number 3. And perhaps the wicket that mattered for Australia at this stage. And it happens to be this man's 450th test wicket.
Well, they just couldn't believe it. It's a soft dismissal, and I wonder if the ball's exploded off this pitch here to me. Rarely ever see Sachin get caught out like that. Well, that's a huge blow. Well bowled to Glenn McGrath, though.
Straight to Glenn McGrath. This is like a dream for the Australians. India have lost their fourth wicket. And Indians really plunging here in Nagpur.
Well, can you believe it? Everything's going right for the Australians. A real big, another big blow here. Short, hook shot, just flicked it straight down his ear, or down his throat there, and takes the catch. What a great way to the Australians again. They're flying here, the Australians. They can't believe their luck. First ball from Kasprovic, gets a wicket. VVS Laxman goes for two. As I said before, India are gone, 29 for four.
Number 5, he's gone. Kasprovic gets his second. What can you say? Wonderful bowling, I suppose, is the answer to that.
We could see what Mohammad Kaif came out, and he was just trying to show some energy and not let the bowling dominate. Have a look at this catch, and look at the support from Shane Warne. If Gilchrist doesn't take it, look where Shane Warne is. Both of them moving, an indication they're in the right position. That is one hell of a catch, Adam Gilchrist.
In the air, but wide, and second boundary. Kasprovic, not happy. 53 for 5.
Magnificent, magnificent, magnificent.
Truly is.
Oh. There's his 50. He's played very well. Big shot, it's a chance to be caught, and he will be gone. Well, it worked, Barry. We know, they know more than we do. At least they brought the field in to make him play a big shot and try to hit it over the top. Warney's given him a bit of a piece of advice to Sehwag, and that should be the last rides for India.
Well, I want to see when he gets back into the dressing room trying to do this. They will not be happy with him. Nice, simple catch for Michael Clarke. He's been in all sorts of action. I think Virender Sehwag should have gone off the other way. He's going to get not a good reception when he gets back to the pavilion. Not a good shot. He played well for his 58, though. 102 for 6.
So as far as time is concerned, Australia have got 2.5 hours, effectively, to take 4 wickets. Gone. Big appeal behind the stumps. Parthiv Patel is caught behind by Adam Gilchrist. And that's the 7th wicket down for India.
And the 3rd for Jason Gillespie. He's been outstanding today. Made use of the new ball, and now a ball in the 35th over. He still gets some purchase off this pitch. Just leaving, just straightening slightly. Patel had played a little gem of an innings and shown a lot of courage, but it's a little too late for India. And bowl, forget that, that's out. Straight through, 122 for 7 now. Kumble back to the pavilion. And guess who? Mr. Gillespie.
It's another wicket where the ball is just too good for the batsman. The batsman defending Gillespie. and find themselves bowled. Happened to better batsman Anil Kumble, so you shouldn't feel too bad about it. Dravid was dismissed in this fashion. Darkness for a moment and then you see the sun. That means the stump camera is on the ground, which means you're bowled. Anil Kumble gone for two. India 122 for eight.
Oh, yes. A little bit of positive play from Murali Kartik. And that's what happens. There's a big appeal. Up goes the finger. Glenn McGrath's got another. His second. Disappointment for Gillespie, who was seeking that extra wicket to make it 10. But Murali Kartik got 22 off 26, but eventually succumbed to a good delivery from Glenn McGrath.
Faint little tickle. 100th test match, and looking at the final frontier, is just one wicket away. Just a thin edge, and Adam Gilchrist, he will not miss those. And Glenn McGrath strikes in his fresh spell.
In the air, maybe six. Is six. A big one. In the air again, this could be another one. Yes, sir. Another big six, Zahir Khan. He's really entertaining the crowd. 170 for nine.
Once again, three consecutive fours for Glenn. And the partnership, 50 of 37 balls. Australia going in for the kill. And there it is. It's a great catch in the deep. And that's a perfect finish for Australia. India all out 200. Shane Warne picks up the last wicket.
This emotion, you'll always see the Aussies win a test match or a series and show a lot of emotion. One thing the Aussies can do is enjoy their success. We're seeing a little bit more emotion here. A lot of talk about this tour for a long, long time. And now they're triumphant. 35 years it's taken to get this back.
That's the confirmation of the third test match. Australia have won by 342 runs. India getting 200 in their second innings. Sehwag with 58 and Gillespie, 9 wickets in the match for him.
Well, I suspect the drinks will be flowing for hours after that historic win in Nagpur. The Aussies breaking a 35-year curse with their biggest win in India. A just reward for over 3 years of planning. After the break, the Australia sets its sight on a 3-0 series clean sweep.